guys, second video today, and this time we're playing Star Wars. Oh, and I died.
Bet you never thought this existed.
So pretty much what this does is when you press R2,
hold
R2, then you have a lightsaber in your hand, and then you can swing it around using the right stick.
And guys.
And then if you hold R2 and L2, then it's a stronger stance, so you pretty much kill them every time. Look at me. Look at me go. See? Look at that.
Hey, and it's guys, insane. if you want your lightsaber to be a different color, all you have to do is change the background. Check this out.
Yeah, so
I change it. So I change it to this, and boom, I'm Mace Windu.
Yeah, so right now, I have this one on, and then that makes me... I have the candy jar, which makes my thing which makes my thing look like a Sith Lord's.
Look at your strings! Your strings and the middle of your chest are glowing pink.
Yeah, I look like Tony Stark. So you know, all I have to do is just stand here.
Oh yeah, I remember him.
You remember him? Brandon, he's not dead. Well, actually, I don't even know. He could be dead.
You can't do that, man. You can't talk about dead people on videos.
Sure I could.
Gotta talk about people that are still alive.
Yeah. Take that. I wasn't even doing my strong stance for that one, because he was just standing there.
I love that they've added Darth Maul. I like that he has a double lightsaber.
Yeah, it's cool.
Shame that we can't get them, though.
So, basically, I'm pretty sure that this level is called the Star Wars Lightsaber Battle.
It's actually called the Way of the Jedi.
Alright.
Back off. I know you want to
wait. I was waiting to see if you would notice. What?
I know you're holding me because I'm white.
Brandon, that's a little racist. Alright, let's go.
I mean white.
Oh, that's what you said, because I'm a little white. Alright, now we're going to the final boss battle. We should have restarted, because I thought that this would be way too long, because it feels
charged.
Take this, Darth Vader. Oh, no.
What's up, old man? What's up?
That's Vader. How does Vader have the ability to lightning strike?
I don't know.
Ha ha. Look out. So, you know, we've done this a few times, so we know what's up. We know what's going on. We know how to play it. Look out!
Ow! Man, you see what you brought upon yourself? You turned an innocent man.
Oh, look out.
Man, after 2 years.
Look at my points. They're off the hook. Woo, woo. Oh, that's tough. Woohoo. Let's kill.
Oh! Back off, Owen. You're going to kill yourself.
Woohoo. Oh, I thought that I did die, but that was you.
Woohoo!
Oh,
shoot.
Hi-ya.
Shoot.
Hi-ya. Uh-oh. Whoa!
Oh!
Lightning.
Oh, man.
Oh, crap. Yeah! We defeated him. Wow, that was only 3 minutes. That was like nothing. Okay, skip this. Let's do one more. If we still have time, we'll play Angry Whale.
And by the way, we win a little bit.
This even changes. This is cool.
Win a little bit from a rush because our grandmother came over and she decided to take us to McDonald's.
Yeah, McDonald's.
I love mixed stuff.
Mixed stuff. Mixed stuff.
Yeah. Like a McWrap. Or McNuggets. Okay.
I don't know why we're laughing at that.
I know, we're weird.
Okay, come on. You should have just skipped this. Well, you can't skip it, but I was just...
I'm changing my background.
Are you Candy Jar? You're Candy Jar. No. No Darth Vader. There can only be one Sith.
Hey guys.
Actually, there can only be guys,
including my skin, my skin color, my
skin, skin.
Including my skin color. Check out my lightsaber.
What is that?
It's an orange lightsaber.
Looks like a piece of crap. Hi-ya.
I'm fighting with the poop emoji.
The poop emoji is strong in this one.
By the way, a new movie came out. It's called the Emoji Movie.
Yeah, everyone knows about it, I'm sure.
Come here, you.
Go ahead, finish that sentence.
Brennan.
What?
Not on video.
Sorry.
Like, really?
I'm a cool man.
We are not PewDiePie. Aw. Oh. I will kill you.
Aw, man.
See, I distracted you.
Why? Yeah. Oh.
I did the stance.
So did I. But it didn't do nothing for me. See, when it's like strong stance against strong stance, then it barely ever works.
Oh!
It's just randomized.
I'm dead!
But usually, if you're not doing the stance, I'm just gonna someone stay, goes after you.
I'm just gonna stay right here, okay, while you guys jump around like idiots.
Yeah, we are jumping around. We look weird.
It's making the game more superior.
No, it isn't. What the?
Half of these guys are like from the Clone Wars.
Yeah. What do you mean?
You know, Star Wars Clone Wars. Like Dooku.
Oh. Well, Dooku's from the actual Star Wars, too.
Yeah, he was only in two of the real Star Wars movies, though.
So what? He was in it.
However, in the Clone Wars, so much episodes, and yet he always wins a fight between Anakin.
So Anakin dies several times, you're saying?
No.
I'm just saying
he gets injured.
Oh. So he's saying that he's dead.
At times he's always like, oh no, Annie.
Oh.
But surely Anakin's gotta win one fight. Well, he did win
one. Well, if he does win one fight, then he's just gonna finish him off, and then he's gonna be done.
He actually did win a fight, and that was in the last Clone Wars, folks. And that was in the last Clone Wars movie.
Does Anakin ever turn into Darth Vader in the Clone Wars?
No, but he does in the actual movie. Come here, old man. You're gonna die.
Well, that's pretty
obvious. Now check this out. Perfect sniper vision.
Like that?
Oh, you want to fight?
Oh, no. We're out of view. Aw, I missed.
I'm just gonna stay right
here. Jump up.
You failed so
bad. Oh, my God. He killed me again. He spawned killing me. Hi. This guy is spawn killing me like crazy.
This guy.
No, stay down there.
This
Get off of me, man.
What the heck? Why am I not killing anyone?
I'm getting beaten up by an old man.
Yeah.
That's not natural.
What the heck? Stop, Brennan.
What?
You're disrupting my view. I'm gonna come and kill you right now.
No. No, bug off.
No. We're gonna come and kill you.
Jedi versus devil. Jedi wins every time.
No, he does not. Brendan, you're out of my view.
I'm coming. I'm fucking them.
You're dead.
I'm fucking them.
Brendan, that sounds weird. Just say I'm fighting them. Don't say it in an Irish accent. Okay, so it does look like we will have some time to play some Angry Whale. If we do finish the boss battle real quick. Because I think that you have to get like 1,000 points and then you Yeah, and then you go to the boss battle.
Dude, the stand spin is just helping out a lot.
Yeah, I know.
It was.
Why can I not kill all of a sudden?
However, if you if you do the wake to the
oh my god, what was that?
Oh, and if you do wake the stance, you walk slowly.
Yeah, I know.
Die, Darth Maul, just like you did in the first Star Wars movie.
He died in the first one?
Well, you know, the first one before the clone troopers were evil. Stop killing me.
No.
Did you kill me?
No.
Maul killed me.
Maul?
Hey, girls,
hey, let's go to Maul.
Maul!
Try to end, don't make fun of our viewers.
Sorry.
Some people might actually do that.
We've got other mags to worry
about. Go crazy about the mall.
We've got other mags to worry about in the mall.
Yeah. So settle down, girls. Sorry, guys.
Oh! I like this boost thing.
And you just killed me.
Forgot other mags to worry about than killing ourselves.
Brandon, you killed me!
Now I killed you.
You want to fight? Huh?
Sure. Let's go. What the heck?
Oh, I'm
Dooku dead. Just. Oh my god, that's annoying. Dooku keeps on coming up from up top.
You mean
from up top?
Yes, up top.
Up top. Yes.
Up I think top? It just... Oh no.
Yes, I think that it just opened. Wait, what? Oh, I'm almost at 1,000. Yes, I'm at 1,000. Okay, so yeah, it is 1,000 that you gotta get in order to unlock the boss battle.
Wait for me.
I. No. Ah!
Sorry, Padawan. You're gonna have to die in this episode.
No!
No, please!
Anakin.
It's the Jedi way. We have to take sacrifices.
We have to die? Is that what it is?
No, we have to take sacrifices.
Which is dying. So we have to die. What the?
No, it's dying on purpose.
Yeah! But it's still dying.
Okay, it's in a different way.
Hiya!
Come on, Tano! Come on, Tano!
Tano? Who's Tano?
Ahsoka Tano, man! You gotta watch Clone Wars.
Ahsoka Tano.
Ah! Oh, look out! It's Darth Maul.
Padawan, dang it! We talked about this! I go in first, because I'm orange!
You're orange? I don't think
I'm the color. I'm the color of your pee.
Man, that's disgusting. Ah!
Got him.
I think that you have to get like 2,000.
Guess what?
Oh!
I want a new move in this game. You can actually break this wire.
Yeah, I know.
When break this cable.
I think that you actually heal health, like on top of you.
Yeah.
Oh, he hits me once and
help me break this cable.
Okay.
No, don't kill me.
I'm trying to
get
him
that one.
Whoa.
There we go. He can't get to us up here. That's what. Oh, that's cold.
Yeah, that's how you break it. Look out.
Look out, now he's falling in the objects.
Yeah.
That or it's the wrinkly butt.
Brennan!
What?
That's disgusting.
What?
Again, not on video. That's weird. Stop.
Well, do the stance.
Yes, I know. I've been doing the stance forever.
Yeah, come on then. Come on then. The object got in my way, man. What the heck, bro?
No.
Are we on the Death Star?
I think so. Looks like it.
I'll protect you from the objects, except for the ones that are in front of you.
Which are the most important ones. Yay!
I got him!
We won!
Oh. No. Stop. Stop. No, get away from me!
Okay, so... are we gonna finish it? It's like 15 minutes.
Sure.
Yeah, let's finish this video early. So, if you guys did enjoy these two videos today, smash the like button, hit that subscribe button, and the bell so that you never miss a video.
Donkeys in the barrel.
Okay. And, okay. And we will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.